Jimmy Childs out of Leeds on the point in car number 5. Along with him will be Shane Smith in the number 41. Mike Boldick is in the number 84. Then comes Brady Romano out of Liverpool Falls in the number 83. Merrill Chapman is in car number 93. Then comes the number 2 of Robbie Greenleaf out of West Bath. Defending Outlaw Mini Champion is in that number 13 car out of Richmond. That is Cody Trivett. Then comes Tim Collins in the 18. Back behind him, the 26 out of Castleboro. That is Brent Roy. Your point leader out of Scout Hegan, Mr. Excitement. That is Zach Goddett in the 19. Then comes the number 81 of Paul Lancaster. Is Sean Kimball.
Actually talked to Jimmy Childs down in the pits earlier, and basically he went front to back on that car. He's been having a lot of mechanical issues, made some big changes, great needs.
Yeah, he could definitely use a win or a good finish to turn his season around.
Thank you.
front stretch.